Forms are a vital part of many user interfaces. They come in multiple shapes and sizes and have a variety of different elements. Two common elements are checkboxes and switches. They are sometimes used interchangeably, but there are key differences of when to use each. Checkboxes are used when a user can select any number of options listed. In this example, I can select a few, all, or no checkboxes to enable modules on my dashboard. Switches are used when a user can toggle between two options, typically yes and no or on and off. Unlike checkboxes, switches are an either-or control. In this example, I can turn settings on or off individually. When it comes to using these elements in your applications, there are a few general guidelines you should follow. What platform will this form be on? When using this form primarily on mobile, switches will give your users a larger touch point to interact with. We can think of them like light switches, where our user makes a gesture to physically turn it on or off. As a bonus, Android and iOS both have components for switches that make development and styling easier, which means less front-end work for your development team. When using this form primarily on a desktop or laptop computer, checkboxes may suit your form better, as switches can take extra development time to replicate, and the interaction with switches makes a little less sense when using a mouse. If you want to use a switch on your non-mobile website, consider using one that looks different than the toggles used in iOS and Android. Another consideration when deciding between switches and checkboxes is what actions you need the form to do. When flipping a switch from off to on, the change should be made immediately. Just like when you turn on a light switch, the light doesn't wait until you hit another button to be turned on. Checkboxes can be selected and unselected, but the corresponding action can be enabled once a user hits a save button. Navigating whether to use checkboxes or switches can help make your forms easier to use. Consider these criteria when designing your next form.